Hey, I'm Tom Williamson. I'm an actor most widely known from the TV show The Fosters. And initially, my desire to do martial arts was just to develop more of an awareness of my body, you know, having an understanding and a confidence that I could defend myself, but also as an actor, to have that as a skill that I could use moving forward in my career. It's a more streamlined version of fitness. I enjoy it way more because I'm learning and I can apply the knowledge that I gain in the classes here to my fitness experience. So it's like practical fitness for me. I was a little intimidated when I came in because I'd never had any fight training or anything like that. But this is a very controlled environment where you're free as an individual to come and train and not have to worry about anyone judging you or hurting you intentionally or unintentionally. I'd recommend the New York Martial Arts Academy to anyone who's trying to optimize their life. I mean, I just love this art form. It's really keeping me in New York City. There's a lot of other places that maybe I'd like to go, but I would put them off because right now my focus is on, I mean, I'm really serious about, like, this is really a big part of my life. It keeps me grounded, it keeps me humble, it keeps me focused, and I'm just really grateful for it.